Hey everyone, I get a lot of questions on how to size the wood watches. This sizing will work for the wood watches as well as the metal watches. Basically, there's a pin that you got to push out, and it really helps to have the right tool. You can use a tool like this, but I've found that it kind of wrecks the band, especially the wood bands, because they're pretty soft when you jam into them. So we recommend this little tool. Fairly simple to use. Basically, we've got a watch here. In order to try and figure out how many links you need to pull out, what I like to do is go ahead and put it on and then kind of gather up the excess there. And so when I squeeze it, it looks like I could take out one length on either side and have a little room left over. So that's what we'll go ahead and do. All right, so if you look on the watch, on the links, it'll have little arrows down towards the clasp. And you want to push the pin through in the direction of the arrow. So this adjusts to kind of match the hole there. This one's already ready to go. So basically I just screw in and make sure it's hitting the hole. And make sure it's straight in the thing so that the pin can pop out the other side. As you can see, there's a groove there that it can pop out. Okay, so I went all the way in with that. And what that does, is as you can see, there's kind of a nub sticking out here. I'll go ahead and do two, because you got to do both to get it to remove one link. Okay, so now we got the two links here. These, sometimes you can pull them with your fingers. Sometimes you might need like a little pair of pliers. I like to make sure, just so I don't stick it back in the wrong way, I like to just pull it out just right at the end there. And that way the link will pop out there like that. So there's the link we removed. And now when we stick this back together, and it slides in together, this guy's faced the right way, and I don't make the mistake of putting it in backwards, which it happens. You can kind of push this flat. That'll get it in the ways, but it's also nice to kind of put this thing back on it and to be real gentle, because if it slides off the side, it might dent the watch band. But let's see, just slide it in ever so much. That side's good to go. We'll do the same with the other side. And I need to test it. It's actually pretty good. That's how I'd wear it right there. So, if you have to take out more than one link, obviously take even out of each side. That way the clasp stays kind of centered in the wrist. I hope that helps. Thanks so much.